just started, okay? I literally just pressed the button, and now we should probably be live, I think.
Is he live?
Is he? Am I alive? Am I breathing? Am I air?
Is he on air? Is he live?
Living around at the speed of
sound. It's funny because another term for being live is on air.
But I'm Tish. Hello, Chabby. So yeah, I'm going to see if I can do a thing. Hold on, let me do a thing. I must be doing a thing, and that is my beautiful little, yeah, that's my thing. Just need to, that's sloth indeed.
Oh, lottie.
Oh, lottie.
Sloddy, you want to go, mate?
Yeah, you want to go, you
swear to God. I suddenly went Australian while trying to be Scottish.
Come on, man. Okay.
Mate.
Okay.
You bugger.
Do you wish to begin a kerfuffle?
We've already begun a kerfuffle. This race is a kerfuffle.
Does that mean winner of this race will be... a winner?
Of some sort?
Question mark?
To be continued?
Da da ba ba dum bum boink?
Shit.
I know, Proto, I'm trying to see what I can do, but I can't.
That's because I have component cables.
Probably. One day, Proto, I'll get component cables for this when I get an HD-TV.
Get Niver Kuleti.
Square garlic.
You specky square to goal like.
Oh God. Slightly choppy voice. My microphone.
That's a normal
is...
voice.
You wanna go? You wanna go? I think
oh,
you.
Oh boy.
You wanna go? I think you wanna go.
I'll fucking gnaw your arm off. I swear to me mum.
Why?
Because I'm a better dark than you.
No, but no one's a better dark.
Not You're a dark. Better proto than me.
Everyone's a better proto.
Everyone, no, you are a better proto than I am.
Everyone's... Yeah.
Meaning that you fail more than I do. Jesus Christ.
Excuse you! Okay. So.
God, I had to spell out everything for this guy.
Alright, okay. Are your bodies ready?
No.
Hold on.
When do I press start?
Hold on a minute!
It ain't get my Twilight chokes, Proto.
Hoppapadge, wee. Why do you do this to me, Hoppapadge?
And I've got my Alice Twilight jokes.
Okay. So, I think we're good to go.
I don't know where you are right now. What screen are you on?
The screen that says current save data will be deleted.
Okay, we are the same page.
We are on the same page on every book and stable. But
okay.
Okay. So, but first, you can all hear us, right? You can hear Vidya Game, you can hear me, you can hear Smash Bron.
No, they can't hear me. Proto is just guessing what I'm saying and then responding to them.
Oh, well, I'm actually kind of nervous a little bit, but that's not the point.
It is time to kerfuffle.
It's time to okay. So, hi guys. We will be racing.
Hi, Mr. Sonic.
The point is we'll be racing Sonic Generations, but we're kind of have a little bit of a twist to this, so to speak. Basically, loser has to do a thing. If I lose, I have to read a crappy fanfiction of the chat's choosing. And if Smash loses, he has to sing a song.
Please, let me win!
Where is your god now? No, really, where?
Let me win! For God's sake, let me win!
Alright, you ready?
Yes.
Alright, on the count of three, we shall begin with the pressing of button. Shut up, Max. Three, okay. So on the count of go. Alright, three, two, one, now. And also we can skip cutscenes if we please.
Damn you, saving! Hello, Panna.
Hello, Panna Cotta.
Ciao.
And just so you know, we're both running this on the PS3, so there'll be no problems as far as load times go. Hey, at least from like no one has an unfair advantage, and that was. I am really kind of nervous actually, so yeah.
You already messed up, didn't you?
Multiple times. Oh god. Smoosh's stream is being of crappy quality. It's stuttering. I'm so sorry, people of recorded version, and people on stream, and people that happen to breathe. There is nothing I can do.
Have you completed the first level yet?
Well, I know I'm fucked now.
Skipping cutscenes.
Well, yep, I lost. I lost already.
I avoid singing. Yes.
I don't even think we need to finish this. We can just say I lost.
We must finish.
Okay,
Who knows, maybe the tides can turn.
In before it never turns, and it keeps washing away on me.
Have faith, Sanic.
Saving!
For my voice did not just crack.
Was that an insult? I think you just insulted me. You wanna go, mate?
My voice just cracked, what are you talking about?
I can't air! I don't even lift!
You don't even lift?
No! I could be watching Doctor Who right now!
Where are you now?
Losing.
Are you still on Green Hill Act 1?
No.
Okay, good.
That actually be pretty pathetic.
Maybe 4 is still on the start screen.
That would be... Why? Why would you say that, Smash Bros?
Oh, puppy.
Stop calling me that! Why do you call me that anyway?
Because Sherlock called you that, and then I was like, oh, this sounds funny.
When I practiced this, I was doing actually really good, but... Oh well, I guess that's the stream curse for ya. Why does this happen to me? Why does this have to happen to me? What did I do wrong, universe?
You're gonna have to read cupcakes.
I said no smut.
Fine, Rainbow Factory.
I said no smut!
Oh, damn it. He knew the difference.
But it doesn't matter. At least, whatever fanfiction you read, it's gonna hurt me either way. It'll hurt my pride. Sigh. Why does this happen? Why? Why does this happen to me? What did I do wrong, universe?
How could this happen
to me? I made my mistakes. Come on, loading! Load faster! I will shoot you, PS3!
Hey, chat, where's Sonic?
Ah, why does this do- why? This isn't fair! This is the opposite of fair! Why do you have to load? I've already lost this race! Okay, yeah, thank you, whatever, just let me go on with my life. I require oxygen. And I think your stream is- no, it's not, never mind.
Don't try to distract me.
Square garlic?
You squared a goal like- Fuck.
That sounds like I have a chance.
Not too big.
I swear I practiced for this.
Did you?
Yes, I did actually. So let's talk about how catchy this song is and how I'm gonna lose.
Fuck this part.
That sounds like a good sign to me.
Not really good, I just got past it.
Lay sigh.
You tried that JPEG.
I almost had a chance.
That kid. Michael Bay, why are you here?
I think I'm actually doing good. What is this chicanery?
And that's modern done?
Never mind.
Skip cutscene.
How could this happen to me?
It took me.
Gotta
load
go
faster.
This is illegal.
God damn it, these coloring shits take forever. Game.
Oh. I got a shortcut.
What was it?
I don't know. It doesn't matter anyway!
I might have already taken it. What's the rainbow ring one?
Huh?
Was it the rainbow ring one?
I'm skipping a cutscene. I'm pushing buttons, but nothing is happening!
You're supposed to press start.
I did. It's the sad part. Come on!
Pick you, Gim.
Gim. Do you hear me, people?
Oh god. Fuck you, Spin Dash.
That sounds good. Ah.
And that's classic.
Lay sigh. Okay, really? This is not fair. Oh, come on! That's just not fair! Who does that? Who makes it? Why?
Did you die?
Come on!
Did you die?
Okay, you know what? I don't even think we need to finish this. Can I just declare Smash winner?
No, we have to finish this.
I hate everyone. Especially you!
We must finish. No, go back. This Sky's Sanctuary. There's the Minecraft fanfics for Panic.
Minecraft fanfics? What? Okay, really? This is... Why does this happen to me? Why? What did I do? What did I do wrong? What? You died daft.
I just Steen and Minecraft chick got together one day.
One day, Smash, I'm just gonna find where you live and slap you. I just won't even like...
Well, remember that we do plan to go into a con. You could slap me there. Oh, look, speech juice.
Sometimes I wonder, what am I doing here? I think of all the reasons.
All the answers, but it's still unclear.
Why?
Sometimes I wonder what... am I doing here? I think of all the answers, but it's still unclear. I'm not taking that route. That route leads to death.
Of course. I take a good route and it fails me. Why does this... why? And I manage to do something kind of awesome, but it fails. Because you know what? That's my entire life summarized in one sentence. I do something right, but something messes up. Because that's my life, you know? It's my life.
Yes! Classic Sky Sanctuary over.
You hear that, Smash? That's me, breathing really hard.
It's okay, Sonic. If you lose, you have to read My Immortal.
What?
It's true to say you have to read My Immortal.
I said no smut.
What fanfic isn't smut?
Exactly! Oh!
What?
I don't know. Really? How do you... I hate everyone.
It's okay, Sanic. We only have one more level, a few missions, and two more eras, and then a final boss fight to go.
Is it too early to start riding my will? Well, then again, it kind of is, because I have nothing to give.
It's not too early, Sonic. It's too late.
okay, really? I mean, why did this happen to me? Why? What did I do wrong? Why did I...
Here's what you did wrong. You challenged me!
That was when
it was a Sonic race!
Okay, I failed and I died! I died, you know? I need help. Clearly, I've already lost. And I'm still gonna put this up on the channel because, you know what? My humiliation needs to be... what's the word? And I died again! This is the opposite of fair.
Oops.
What the? Okay, the camera didn't even move that time!
Yeah, you got the glitch, didn't you?
Yeah!
You got that Sky Sanctuary glitch, didn't you?
Yes!
I told you it existed! That's the one I was talking about!
Finally!
Why?
I practiced, I swear!
How much did you practice?
Twice.
Oh, fuck. Oh, fuck! No, I died!
Revenge! Metal Gear Solid, Revengeance!
Sanic, you can still catch up.
I don't know if I can anymore. I want my mom! And I have a 3DS capture card.
It's okay, Sonic. I'm already done with the level.
You know what? I've got a paper right in front of me. You know what it says? Reasons to live. There's nothing there.
Who knows? Maybe I'll be nicer than sing something anyway, just to cheer Santa up.
You don't need to do that. Because I died! Why does this have to happen to me? You know, I'm a good person, I think. I mean, what did I do wrong?
It's okay, Sonic. I'm on the missions.
I just removed something off Reasons to Live. And I don't even have any...
You removed nothing!
Exactly! Why does this happen to me, you know? You know, this... I practiced, I swear! You can freaking give a die to die!
Hey, Sanic, I have a fanfic for you. The Hedgehog Prince.
I said no smut.
God damn it! Hey, Sanic, I got a tale for you.
I said no smut!
Tales of the Spaghetti Wamna.
I said no smut!
Hey, Sonic, I got a fanfic for you. Sonic 06.
I said no smut!
It's funny because it's true.
Sigh! Do you hear that?
No.
Oh well.
I'll be back for you. Where are you now, Sonic?
Yeah,
it's Modern Sky Sanctuary, aren't you? I can hear it in the background.
No, you can't.
I heard boosting.
Boost to win? I'm trying to pick up speed, I really am. Gotta go fast. Question mark.
Gotta go Sonic speed.
Exactly. Okay, really? What did I do that time? Why? Camera, hello? Would you like to work anytime soon? Why does this happen to me? You know, I'm a good person, don't- Am I? Am I a good person? Yeah. All that for a B, and I was 4 seconds off.
You got a B?
Such is my life. I try. I'm kind of good, but I'm not good enough. Such is my life.
Wee.
You know, it doesn't even matter anymore, Smash, because you know what? No matter what, no matter how many times you mess up, I will still lose. Doesn't even matter anymore.
Stage 4. Depression.
Why? I need a life.
Blade.
I need a life.
I should go you!
Outside. I should go outside more often. You. Leave. Go. Go, Adi.
You have Omo Shell on, don't you?
Yeah, because I didn't have time to change it. But it doesn't matter, it's not like he hinders the gameplay in any way, shape, or form.
This is really unexpected, after all. Blame Max, not me.
I should ban you, Max.
Just... Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit! Oh shit!
That's a good sign.
I almost died.
Close enough.
Wanna go, Lottie?
Well, square garlic and all that!
You know what?
You want my...
Boot to the head!
That's never good.
Proto banned Max.
You better unban him.
Unban him, Proto. Fifty Shades of Grey now? Flux?
How about I murder all of your children?
I don't have children.
When you do have children, I'll murder them.
Lol, me having children. That would require getting a girlfriend.
There's always adoption.
Lol, me being a single parent.
Lol, me being a parent.
To make you feel better, Sanic, I'll do the collecting mission.
Whatever you say, Smash Gran.
Alright, Pampy.
I don't even know what that is.
Puppy. Pampy.
Why am I friends with you? Why do I associate myself with you?
Because your day would be boring as fuck.
True.
Oh god, you fuck! Knuckles, you fucker! Knuckles, you fucker!
I think I'm gonna catch up.
Where are you?
I just finished a thing.
What thing?
The Chemical Pant Mission.
Oh god!
But now I have to do the Metal Sanic.
Knuckles, I'm gonna fucking murder you!
Square garlic. Yeah, I saw that. I kind of wish I want to prolong this fight because of how awesome the music is.
No!
That's a good sign.
I have to do another mission. No, no, I can't do this.
Yeah!
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Love.
Ha, 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 ha. I'm gonna win. I probably am not going to, though. You can't do it, can you?
I'm not doing that fucking coin mission.
Does it rustle your jimmies?
It takes too long.
Does it rustle your jimmies?
Yes.
Good.
Oh my god, these loading times. He's gonna pass me. Run!
Oh, Oh god, I'm catching up! Oh my god! I didn't think this would be possible!
Come on, gay!
Grimace is death!
Oh god.
Thank you, Maka!
Oh god. Get the ring. Get the fuck!
Yeah. I'm gonna win.
No!
Yes! I love the sound of my voices and the screaming of children.
What kind of sanctuary mission are you doing?
The doppelganger race!
Fuck! God damn it! Go, go, go!
I am so happy.
Next, note to self, always do doppelganger missions. Oh, thank God. Oh.
Ah. Did you win game?
Yes.
It's about time. Ooh, ooh. Oh, I almost died. But I did, and I died!
Yes!
Why did this... And I died again!
Yes!
This is the opposite of fair. I was...
Oh my god, thank the Lord. Thank you, Lord. No, let me get the key. Yes! To the boss!
Squeaks externally. Load!
Did you finish?
Yep.
Oh god. Come on. Come on, Gabe.
Come on. Come on. Gotta go fast. Let's go.
Gotta go faster. 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 Skip!
Be like a merry schoolgirl and skip!
Just keep skipping, just keep skipping, just keep skipping, skipping.
Come on, speed up!
Sonic and Smash is racist. Uh-oh, gotta speed up.
Okay, yeah, thank you very much. I don't care.
Thank you.
I'm only one loading screen away from you.
Come on, Lonnie. No, my chance to hit him.
This is good.
Come on, Lonnie. Oh my god! I will
flatten you! That's one.
Why are you walking backwards? I will flatten you! Okay. Oh my god.
Oh Oh no. What?
Ah! Boss done! I can't skip this cutscene! Mommy!
I finished it! Well, I'm gonna refresh your stream because it's being special. Oh my god, we're so close! I can actually taste how close we are! Load already! Come on, PS3! Work better!
Game! Game! Let me get to the stage!
G to GFST? Question mark?
Fucking Sky Sanctuary!
Oh! I might. Oh my god! I think I'm ahead of you.
No. No.
Then again, it might be stream lag. I'm not sure.
Where are you?
I'm the loading screen to the Radical Highway, whatever you call it.
Speed Highway. I just started the level.
So did I.
Please mess up.
You don't want to sing, but I will make you sing. You will sing for the adoring fan base, that is me.
Head Chabby.
Gotta go fast. So fast, you'll have to sing.
No.
Yes.
No.
I love my life. Aw. I missed a shorty cut.
Yes! Yes.
Okay, really?
Yes, enter the stage! Yes! Finish the stage! Sonic, are you at the end of the stage yet?
I'm more like halfway through with it, Jesus.
Yes! I'm at the end! I finished it! I'm at the loading screen! Oh my god. That was so close.
I don't know, but something tells me that won't be our only close encounter.
You see why I said we shouldn't have finished that at Green Hill? Because shit like that could happen. Why would Sonic want to read a bad fanfic, Chabby? No, I don't want to look at the stupid tutorial.
I don't want to read smut, Chabby! It doesn't make me feel good.
He wants to read cupcakes.
That's not... Why do you do this? You know, what have I ever done to you? You're winning, so I don't... Load faster! Come on.
Yes, got in the helicopter.
In before I don't, even though it's clearly aiming for it. Come on. Go faster. I'm so scared. I want my friend to leave it. What? Of course I missed it! Of course! Because you know what? That just represents my life! I miss everything! And Smash is dead. And Smash is dead. Why? I'm a good person, aren't I? I mean... I don't know, Max. I don't know. It doesn't matter. It's not like I have anything to lose except, you know, in dignity. Okay, really? It's not fair. It's just why? What have I done? Smash! You're about to get back! You're about to... Angry muttering and... That's the sound of me breathing and the sound of me just wanting to cry.
Oh my god.
I need a... My internet's special. I don't know, maybe my computer can't... Doesn't even.
No, Skype literally stopped working on my computer.
You need a... Your computer's special.
No, I went like, oh, Skype has stopped working. Checking for solutions.
And before there was no solution.
There wasn't. My leg is shaking.
Why? You're in the lead, giving yourself greater speed.
I don't know. I fucked up.
Well, you know, so did the greatest American leaders, you know, be special.
Got places to go, gotta follow my rainbow.
My life.
Go, Santa, go, go.
G to G, F S T. Okay, no, please don't die. Ah, it's a vagina. Why are you speaking in German?
99999.
That's racist. Seven.
42. Wait a minute. If math is the answer to life, and according to math, if there's a letter next to it, but there's no sign, it's multiplication. So it would be the number of M and A and T and H multiplied, not added, so the answer to life would not be 42.
Smash!
What?
I require assistance. Really?
Yeah, I need to find out what math equals.
Well, at least we now know math is not the answer to life. So that's a relief.
Someone tell me what the numbers of M, A, T, and H are.
Hitler? I don't know. Just why does the rotating rotatatron in colors and...
Follow my plan instead. Trusting in what you can't see.
BRB depression. This truck actually represents the U.S. government at a very good, reprehensible level, I guess. And now it's turning into a transformer.
There's more that meets the eye. Winter Rebel, Winter Rebel.
No, Chabby, they are not fast. They're actually very chill. Like sloths. Yeah. Like sloths.
Santa's not ahead!
No, I'm not.
Did you finish both of those hideous capes?
I just finished Modern.
No Classic?
No, I'm starting classic now. Okay. You're literally one stage ahead of me. That's depressing.
Oh my god, I'm itching.
Oh. Oh. Oh my.
Oh my. The seaside hill. Let's go, guys. We're gonna go and pursue weak knuckles. What in the heck are you doing? I'm going to use you guys' fucking boxing gloves. Shit, rock, yeah.
Gurgurgig fight it to die to da. Exactly. What the? I just want to go home. I just want to sleep. I want to sleep. Oh god, no. No, yes, skateboard!
I have to finish this before 9.
It's only 5 o'clock. You'll be safe.
I don't care.
Why do you have to finish this before 9 anyway? You don't have BBC.
I'm not revealing what it is.
I'm guessing it's not Doctor Who.
It's not.
I have failed to convert Smash Braun.
I don't like Pez.
I hate Pez. Day 124. I have failed to convert Smash Bros. To the Doctor Who fandom. Yet.
You know, I would watch Doctor Who if I wasn't too lazy.
You have Netflix?
No.
Never mind.
I finished Classic Seaside Hill.
I finished Classic City Escape. Like I said, literally one stage ahead of me. It's depressing. Then again, I'm pretty sure it's the missions that will pretty screw you over, I think.
Not in this era.
You're an era. What are you doing and all that?
What?
My butt itches.
Oh my.
Quite, indeed. Rather, clinical depression.
I'm gonna make you smile and I will...
Shut up. Shut up. Not the time.
I didn't read that quick tutorial.
Shut up, homo chow. The sounds of my sighings.
Oh my god, I almost died.
Damn. I almost drowned. You have very girlish screams. Exactly. Exactly. Okay, now that was just way too girly. Air. Why do you do this to me?
Ginger.
Continue doing whatever it is you're doing to your master so I can win race.
She's whimpering.
Then you should probably check that out.
Not like hurt. She just wants to get out of my room.
You should probably check that out.
I'm not letting her out until I get to a loading screen. Finish modern Seaside Hill.
Well, that means, like, I'm only up, like, I guess, 8 seconds away? No, I don't know. What is my life? I finished...
What?
I don't know. Like, I'm just... No, not 8 seconds away, as in stream time. I'm not reading 50 Shades of Grey, Chabba. I don't read smut. No, thank you.
You're cheating.
What do you mean?
I'm not gonna read any fanfic that we request unless it's good.
Look, I don't read smut. It makes me uncomfortable.
Every bad fanfic is bad because it's smut. And poorly written. You're basically just telling us to give you good fanfics. And that's wrong.
You're wrong.
You're wrong.
You wanna go?
You want a goal on it!
Square goal it! Like.
You specky square goal like! Alright, now this one's fast.
Got a speed keyed?
Drill, baby! Boxes.
Gerber can dive into die to da. No. I died. No smut, Chabba.
Cheater.
No smut.
What will you read?
Something without smut.
Max, I'm not reading fanfic. That's Sanic's job.
What?
By the way, my game is lagging, not my stream.
There's a lot of lag coming from your stream. And I died again, so, you know, no worry, just take your time, it doesn't matter. Okay, really? I didn't even boost.
gotta get the key, 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 gotta get the key.
Exactly, Max.
Because then it's not funny. Otherwise, there's no reason to win this. Besides me singing. If he loses, it's not going to count for anything if he just reads a normal fanfic.
I keep dying. I hate my life.
That's because you don't like it when we get our way, Max.
Okay, you know what? I'm going to stretch the boundaries here. I will not... how am I going to word this correctly? If it doesn't contain a lot of smut, then I'll read it. Is that better?
Cupcakes.
No. And anything that make... And I won't read anything if it makes me uncomfortable.
Cupcakes.
I said I won't read anything if it makes me uncomfortable.
How does it make you uncomfortable?
Many reasons. Okay, I don't even know what to...
Read...
No.
Metroid High School.
But you did that.
So... Still funny.
Maybe. I like that we're deciding my fate as if we all know that I'm gonna lose because I am.
Well, I could take suggestions for what I sing, even though I'm the one that picks.
Sigh, you know?
Hell, I might even pick a song to troll you. Not you, Sammy, just the chat.
You died.
Oh god. Homing attack fail. Homing attack failure. Okay, homing attack the fucking rail! Jesus Christ. And then I still took a hit.
Fire does not kill a dragon.
Finish the city escape mission.
Why do I subject myself to this?
How far are you?
I'm still, like, in the beginning of the escaping of the city. Not that. Seaside Hill.
You're still
modern.
Seaside Hill.
Modern, yeah. So, what's wrong with me? Okay, so we all know who's winning.
Where's that dad for Chaos Emerald?
What? I died! How did I die? Why did this happen to me?
He made his mistakes. Nowhere to run.
Why do you do this? You know, I am sick of this life.
Don't kill yourself.
Who said I was gonna? Okay, really?
You want a ghost shadow? Well, then let's go.
Kerfuffle? No, Chabby. I will go. I will fight. I will continue the mission. I will race to win, even though I'm clearly losing.
Race to win. Race to win.
I'm running really fast. Exactly.
I'm about to beat Shadow.
That sounds like a fanfiction. That will not read because that most likely contains smut.
Ew.
Exactly. What the? Okay, what? What did I do this time? Hang on, tomorrow. I hope you all see that, because I'm not doing it again.
I can't see it.
Good.
So I don't have the stream open.
You're a stream.
Because I am streaming.
Gotta go fast.
Why are there people stealing my chat?
Remember when I actually had a chance?
That's what I was asking.
Exactly. Remember when I actually had a chance with women? That was fun.
Shut the fuck up.
Exactly. Now I make you feel bad!
At least you had a chance.
I had a chance. It's kerfuffle, you and me, right here, right now!
Alright then, let's go! I'll fucking gnaw your arm off!
Dude, that's not cool. Don't you ever read the rules for fighting for bros?
No.
Well, you should read it. The only rule is you can't punch them in the groin. Just don't punch me in the groin, that hurts.
That's not gnawing your arm off. It's all gnawing your arm off. Not punch you in the groin.
Just don't punch me in the groin.
I'm not gonna punch you in the groin!
I need a life. Come on. Load. G to G F S T. With a T. Whatever, I don't care, you whale.
Punch it. No, don't want to cause a commotion.
You know, after this, I'm gonna have to choose a new name.
Why?
I don't know, because I'm pathetic.
Did you lost to me in a race?
And many other reasons.
Finally what, Chabby?
I think she meant finally after I finally managed to finish that stage.
Time to get the Seaside Hill key. I don't know where to find it. There you are. To Le Boss.
Please never say Lay again. It brings bad memories.
Le.
What did I just say? Really? This is depressing.
Le.
What did I say? Come on. Don't add insult to injury.
Add injury to salt.
What if snails are demons and that's why they react badly to salt?
I don't know.
Yeah. Ow! I hit a car and I got hurt. This is not how life works.
The Sonic.
Why do you keep doing that?
Because you told me not to. This redesign is better than the original.
That's Lee, not Lay Kirby.
Lay.
Why do you do this? I'm a good person.
Are you really?
I think I am. What? And now to get Now to get the damn fourth Chaos Emerald.
I want perfect chaos.
I can clearly see that because of my monitor Segundo. That was Spanish for second, just so you know.
What's on your primero?
Just the capture module.
¿Por qué no los dos?
Because, reasons.
I have defeated his Le Perfect Chaos.
Why do you do this to me? What did I ever do to you?
You challenged me.
Do you even lift?
Do you even lift?
No. Lifting hurts.
Ah, my burger smells amazing.
And you have food too? Now that's just
it's being made for me. Ah, here it is right now. Nom nom nom.
Moving through your mind. It's like a game like for more. Yeah. On the edge of
tomorrow. Live and learn the words of yesterday. Hey.
Wow. I need... So yeah, guys, I think you should just start choosing a fanfiction for me. And why do you do this to me, Smash? And I got the damn fourth Chaos Emerald.
And make sure it's a musical.
Hyper-realistic Blood, the musical. I'll have to sing the parts. Oh god, that's horrifying.
Yes.
Why did I do that? Why did I suggest that?
We can't end it. I like how I'm an era ahead of you.
You're not nice.
Who said I was?
I assumed.
You know what they say, when you assume, you make an ass out of you and me.
Exactly. But I'm not a donkey, so it doesn't matter, really.
Who said that?
I don't know.
You don't know if you're not a donkey. Yeah, almost died there.
Why couldn't you have?
I'm too good for you.
I beg to differ.
I'm too fast for you.
I beg to differ.
I'm too fast five you.
Oh, really? Insult to injury. People need to learn your terminology.
Let terminology.
Why do you do this?
Oh, God.
Lay sigh.
Lysanic sad face. Don't worry, Stanic. You tried that JPEG.
I still have to read a bad fanfiction.
And that's Modern Crisis City.
Chewbacca? Is that you? Close enough.
Too chewy for you. Danik, why you know that fast?
Because I'm a mistake.
Don't think like that.
No, I was, really.
Don't think like that.
No, really, I was. I'm not joking.
Don't think like that.
I'm not joking!
I'm not either!
Oh, great. Whatever you say, bro. No tears, only dreams.
Eating the burger.
Why do you do this? I'm a nice person.
I put the rest of the burger in my mouth so I could focus on classic my Crisis City.
Doesn't matter. You're 65 sextillion eras away from me. It doesn't matter anymore.
Chubby bunny.
What does that even mean?
That's the marshmallow challenge. No. Ah.
I'm sorry. I'm already, the rest of the food's in my digestive system.
That won't stop. Depending on the person, it won't stop them. Trust me. I've known some people.
I'm not one of those people.
Good.
I am normal.
As normal can get.
What have I done? Let's finish our holiday cheer.
It took me a second to think, to realize that.
Tomorrow spring is here.
Spring was never here! No, if you go outside, it never was. Spring was never here.
And where was it?
I don't know. Hitler's grave? I don't know.
The fuck?
I don't know!
Then what is here?
Dreams. I like free candy, Chabby.
Free before it's all poop.
That's depressing.
You're depressing.
I am.
You're depressing it. Okay, number one, who's the first stop? And number two, I don't want to know. I don't want to know what those eggs are made out of. Danny's gonna have some special candy.
Not the Ronnie candy.
Yes, the Easter eggs are full of Ronnie candy.
That's scary.
And you're gonna be forced to eat all of it.
A fate worse than death.
Classic Crisis City is done.
I'm perfect chaos.
Apparently, I don't like Chabby. Apparently, I don't like candy, according to Chabby.
You're Hitler. And an American.
9-9-9.
And I died.
I demand to be 1.5 stop.
1.5 HD?
Remix.
Doctor Who 50th anniversary?
No.
No. We want to see 50th anniversary. David Tennant and Billy Piper are going to be in the 50th anniversary. This pleases Sanic.
Did you miss it?
Huh?
Did you miss it?
Miss what?
The 50th anniversary.
It's not aired yet, you pleb.
Then where is it?
In November.
You have a TARDIS. Go fucking watch it in November.
But it's so far away.
Oh, well, wait. You in December has already watched it.
Why do you do this to me?
I can mess with your mind with time as well. You already watched the 20th. You already watched the 15th anniversary. In December.
That does sound actually very accurate. I can't watch it because, you know, it's a pleb.
A pleb?
Because you know what? My life What is... I don't care.
Panic is a peasant.
You're a peasant.
No, I'm not.
I did talk to my mom about getting the 3DS capture unit, and she did say we can get it as soon as we actually have money to spare. Because it costs 400... No, I don't want to see stomping. It costs 431 Wonga units, so... And I did say Wonga units.
We heard you.
Yeah. I just was getting it out of the way.
Are you still in the Dreamcast era?
No, I'm in Crisis City now. Okay, really?
I died.
So did I. Okay, that was actually pretty cool.
What thought thou did?
Sanic bounced on the springs in time with the music. That's actually pretty cool.
Too cool, 5U.
I got a 1-up. That's racist.
Is it really?
No. I don't know. Really?
This reminds me of my race with Spar.
This reminds me of when I was just a pathetic little child thing and I hit a rock. Me just playing... I remember when I just played video games for fun and didn't do it for a living.
Except you don't do it for a living.
Shut up. You're a rock. Speaking of rocks, where's Geo?
Being Geo.
He should be here seeing me fail.
And me succeed.
I'm gonna have to read the fanfic. Alright, everyone, just find a fanfic.
I feel like I've been going too harsh on you.
Eh, whatever. It doesn't even matter anyway. At least I'll actually be providing content for once. Content.
You know what's funny?
Eh?
You know what's funny?
What?
Even though I'm avoiding singing right now, Chabby's still gonna annoy me till I sing on her stream.
One day, Chabby. One day. He will sing, and I will be there, what? And I will take that stream and put it on my channel.
No.
And it will, and ironically, it'll be the one that'll get the millions of views. It'll get everyone saying, oh, you're such a good singer, and then you'll become popular while I'll still be in the scrubs of the internet. Because that's just how my life works.
And before I sing Winter Wrap Up.
Do it.
Except you actually sing well, Chabby.
I can sing kind of good.
No, you can't.
I know.
Kappa.
Leave me alone. Probably. That's your word of the day, kids.
Probably. It's a B.
Probably, Sanic 2013.
You sound fantastic, Chabby. Stop doing that.
And I died.
Take it off where?
Oh my. Should I leave the room?
I hate you.
I hate me too.
That's not even funny.
It is to me!
No, it's not. Do you not even know our ages?
Yes.
And it's not funny.
Still is for me. It'll just be that one joke I secretly laugh about, and then when someone asks, hey, what's funny? And I'll say, if I tell you, we'll probably be arrested. And I died again.
Oh, look, the character I'm rescuing right now. Find the computer room!
And before you are the computer room.
Oh, God, no. Oh, boy, it's this stage.
Planet of Wispoo.
And there goes all my enthusiasm.
My enthusiasm left the building since Screen Hill Act 1. Then it came back during the classic missions, then it left again. I kind of find it funny how rings just pour out of them. I wonder how Dart's doing with his female.
You know, and how he has to meet her parents?
Yep.
I wonder how that's going.
And I died again!
I hate the stage.
I hate my life.
Oh god. Yes, I still got the rocket.
I think I can imagine how Spar felt when he lost to you. Because I'm feeling that right now.
This is why you don't challenge me to Sonic games.
What if I challenge you to something like Metroid?
Then I would lose horribly.
Well, I've never played a Metroid game in my life, so I'd probably lose too. We would both lose. Because that's how much we suck at games.
Now, if you were to challenge me at Mega Man X, this would be that loss would be even worse. My victory would be even sweeter.
That's because I've never played a Mega Man game.
Proto, we should race in Mega Man X.
Don't do it, Proto! It's a trap!
It's a trap!
And I put it on my channel for future generations to enjoy.
To come.
Speaking of which, I should probably get around to watching Futurama. And I died. No, I did not die. I did die? What?
Did you or did you not?
I don't know. I landed on a platform, but it registered that I died. Tisk, 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 whatever. I don't care. I'm just...
There's a dead human in our ring. Sanic, what did you do?
I challenged Smash to a race. It was the worst day of my life. You probably take care of that dog.
Why do you want to get out of my room so much? I don't you see I'm in the middle of a race?
What if it's psychic? What if it knows that when you win, you'll explode in happiness, and she doesn't want to get crot in the crossfire?
Crossfire! You'll be caught in the crossfire!
Exactly. You know what, Proto? When we get around to do the Fire Emblem commentary, I'm gonna be just mouthing away, as in, like, I'm gonna be mispronouncing words everywhere, and... I'm probably going to have to, like, retake it just for that, because my words are... Why does this...
Wait till I finish Modern Planet Wisp Dog, please. This... stage sucks.
You suck.
You suck even more.
Yeah? Well, you suck so hard that you suck!
Sonic. That is not something you tell to a guy.
I don't give a shit.
Uh-oh, he's starting to curse.
It
he
begins.
Says shit word, this means he's pissed. So? Close. Platforms. Stop.
Goodbye, Chatty, and just so you know, I'll be putting this up on my YouTubes.
Bye, Chabby.
So you can watch the finale forever. And now I'm in Classic Rooftop Run.
I'm gonna be in Classic Planet West.
Like I said, you're now two levels ahead of me.
But at least we're getting this out of the way, Sanic.
True. Now I can move on to other projects that I will not do. Like Fire Emblem Awakening, possibly Kid Icarus Uprising, and that film. Yes, that film. And why do I keep falling on beds of spikes? That's why. I was about to say a comment that was probably racist.
Oi.
Oi. Oi, watch it, Ath. Kerfuffle.
You cut out there.
I cut off life.
This remix of Planet Wisp is horrible.
You're horrible.
You're a horrible person.
You're right. You might as well have bio. You might as well have.
And before bio says I'm doing good and I start to do horribly.
We call that the bio curse. And I died. And I died again. You know what's the only good thing that'll happen to me after this?
What?
I'll watch Doctor Who. That's pretty much it.
When are you gonna read the fanfic?
Knowing me, I'll probably procrastinate it until at least the first day of summer.
Chicken.
Hey! I am not chicken. Whoa, my popcorn.
I think I now know how to call chicken. Sonic speed, Sonic speed.
You used references and insults. I'm proud of you.
You grown up, son.
Why is it so hot in here? God!
It's getting cold in here, so keep on all your clothes.
Why did you sing that? Why did I
Because you asked for it.
I never asked you to sing a song, specifically.
Yes, you did. You did indirectly.
You're indirect.
You're indirectly stupid.
You wanna go, mate? Square garlic? I kinda liked how at the beginning of the stream we're all energetic and you're like, yeah, let's kerfuffle and all that. And now we're half dead.
Planet Wisp does that to you.
Yeah. It's like...
You're about to soon face it.
You know, that's kind of Sonic Generations for you. You're just... You're so excited to hype up. You play through Classic Era, yeah. Dreamcast Era, eh. Modern Era, can I just go home?
Can I please stop playing?
It's pretty much Sonic Generations in a statement.
And then when you get the Planet Whisper, you're like, kill me!
And the final boss doesn't help either.
Oh god, the final boss. These moods don't help when you're sitting and you're playing this game in one sitting.
It really does not. On the bright side, you literally could record this game in a sitting. That is, if you're really that masochistic. No, wait, that's Sonic...
1-2.
No, wait, I'm thinking of Sonic 06.
Oh, God. Oh, God, that game in one sitting. No.
Masochism in a nutshell. Sonic 06.
In one sitting.
No, even Sonic 06. That's just masochism.
Where am I going?
To the winner's circle, and I'll be sitting on the loser's circle.
I died!
You're a die.
I'm all the way back here.
Does that mean I have a chance? No, I don't.
No.
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 I didn't even have a chance in Seaside Hill.
At the end of Classic Planet Wisp. I finished Classic Planet Wisp.
I'm finishing Modern Thingy.
Modern Rooftop Run.
Yeah. I forgot words there for a second.
Good luck with Planet Wisp.
Yeah. Good luck. Sigh.
Oh god, you're already like this before Planet Wiz, but I can't imagine you after it.
Depression.jpg.
Depression.gif.
Oh god. There's double smash on the... There's double smash on the table.
What?
There was a thing.
Mission. Yay.
I need a bigger circle of friends. Ah.
It's a creature. It's time to let her rip. Got it memorized, Iblis Trigger.
Yep. Honestly, if they had Silver say that, I would laugh. Because I'm just apathetic.
Hey, Sonic.
What do you want?
Conventions.
It's too bad you couldn't... Are you going to be able to go to SuperCon?
I don't know if I'm going on that cruise or not. Haven't made a decision yet.
You could go to a convention or be stuck on a boat.
Well, there's going to be people there. gonna be like my family and then friends of my brothers, and there's even and I was told there's gonna be people my age there. Depends if I really give a shit about them or not.
Well, there may also be females, Smash Braun, but then again, there will also be females.
They're going to be females.
Then again, there will also be females on the convention. And, yeah.
Danik, if I can't go to Supercom, I can always go to Animate.
True.
It's a weekend, and I was told that there's no plans for trips on January for me.
So is this a family trip or a school trip?
A family trip, you fucking idiot.
Well, gee, you know, I'm not exactly the smartest person around. Got an I don't even know what my IQ is.
Would you dance con los terroristas?
That's Spanish for dance with the terrorists, and no.
That's why I asked it.
This has been Spanish with Sanic.
And Smash.
Whatever you say, bro. I can feel Planet Wisp draining my soul.
Oh, God. Are you there yet?
Oh, I'm there, all right.
Oh, no.
Then again, I think I am taking the quicker route.
Na 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 na.
Depression.
Na 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 na. Katamari Damashi.
No, but really, everyone, we should all like one day just schedule a meetup amongst ourselves, and then like. Yes. A Nintendo themed theme park. That'll be like. It's like one of my multiple prayers will be answered. One of my many, many prayers will be answered.
I got a Chaos Emerald.
You're a Chaos Emerald.
Really?
Yeah.
I don't know.
So that means there are six other of you, and if someone gathers them, they'll go Super Saiyan. Wait a minute.
I'm at Z Missions. Are you streaming both my gameplay
yep.
and yours?
Yep.
Okay, good.
You ask this now, when we're almost done with the game. You ask
yes.
this now.
Yes.
I want food.
Hey, Sonic, at least I gave you a new ringtone.
Huh?
At least I gave you a new ringtone.
Did you? Oh, yeah, that.
Come on and slam.
And welcome to the jam. Just imagine that's my ringtone and I'm in class and that turns on.
Imagine if it turns on while Fly Away is playing.
And you
remember that you have Fly Away as your ringtone as well.
Yeah. No, that was a mistake. That was an accident.
10 out of 10.
You're a 10 out of 10.
Dan out of Dan.
Dan out of Dan.
Dan out of Dan. Get out of there. And I already know what missions I'll be picking for the rest of this era. Load. Load. Load.
It doesn't matter, you've already won! It could load for the next 20 minutes and you'll still be ahead of me. And before there is a loading screen that takes 20 minutes and I catch up.
What?
In before there is a loading screen that is... I kind of like having this second monitor. I think I'll use it from now on.
And before it breaks after the stream.
I would cry. You're a hoiny hoiny, yeah.
Me, SpongeBob, you doodle.
That explains so much, actually. Okay, who puts springs in the middle of a damn physics. Forest?
Physics. Physics.
Who puts springs in the middle of a damn forest?
Wee.
You're a wee.
Wee.
Wee you. Wee you.
So I heard Nintendo was being idiots this recently.
As far as their consoles go, but I don't know.
What was that news about the Wii U?
That Unreal Engine 4 will not be, it's not usable on the Wii U.
Significance?
It's just like a new engine.
What is it?
Unreal Engine 4, it's just what like, it's a graphics engine, basically.
What does it do?
It's a graphics engine.
Is it good?
Apparently. It's being run with Watch Dogs.
Spike!
What is that? To Planet Wisp.
You're a Planet Wisp.
It's a good Planet Wisp mission. That's not it. Are you still on Planet Wisp?
Classic.
Oh my.
I already finished Modern.
Oh my.
I know.
I'm on the Planet Wisp mission.
You know, I've already lost, so it doesn't matter. Oh. Y'all should start reading some y'all should start get some fanfiction. Oh. And remember, I've changed the rule a bit. So, if there's a little smut, I really don't care, but just make sure it's not, like, smut on every chapter.
Oh my.
Stop it.
Yay. I died.
You yayed, then you died. That pretty much represents your entire life. That represents my entire life as well.
I have won the Planet Wisp mission. On to Egg Dragoon.
You're an Egg Dragoon.
You're an Egg Dragoon.
You wanna go?
You wanna go, mate?
Square Golic?
Squirty Golic.
Wow. Listen to us. This is pretty sad, actually.
This game. Make it end.
When you win, can I please stop?
Yeah, no.
So I have to keep going?
I'm just kidding, yes.
Make it.
But that doesn't mean you have to stop right now.
No.
You still have to keep playing.
Oh. It's depressing.
Make it stop. Watch videos. I just want to watch videos.
I just want to watch Doctor Who. I want to see if someone uploaded it already.
I have to wait 3 hours for the thing I want to watch.
Is that what I think it is? No, it can't be what I think it is.
What do you think it is?
Nothing.
Tell me after the race.
Sure. It doesn't matter anyway. It's not like it's prominent. Besides, what I'm thinking about is already, like, ended. Not ended, just on hiatus.
It's not what you think it is.
It's not.
Because it was never on hiatus. Just delayed.
I don't watch TV, so I don't know what you're talking about.
No, it's something that's gonna be premiered on a stream. It's a video.
Pokemon?
No.
Pokemon?
No.
Pokemon?
Thank you, Bayer. I will do great against Ectogram. I like how you think the curse is gonna still be effective. That's funny, Bio.
I just want my 3DS capture card.
Speedrunning
a game. Games.
Hey, Sonic, you should race me in Ninja Gaiden for the NES.
Hey, Smash, why don't you go and do something unmentionable?
Go home and be a family man.
Go home and be a Hellfire man.
That's... Shut up! You're mocking me because you're a mod and I'm not.
That kind of technically makes me part of Hellfire Comms, even though I've never talked on the stream, which makes me sad.
Why haven't you talked on the stream?
I don't know. Maybe it's because... Maybe...
No, you can eat.
Maybe when, like, Dark is on the stream, I'll communicate.
I'm not allowed to ask. Because I'm not a mod.
Na 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 na. Katamare dazume.
Damashi.
I don't give a flying.
It's not Pokemon.
You're a Pokemon.
Am I? What Pokemon am I?
Chansey.
Chansey.
Don't do that ever again. Do what?
Exactly.
Okay, so that's
Egg Dragoon, Pete.
So that's done.
Egg Dragoon, Pete. Have you been skipping cutscenes?
Yeah.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay.
Ow.
In case anyone at my stream is wondering what the fuck I'm doing. In case there's anyone that's there and not in Sonic's channel, go to Sonic's channel.
That's kind of where all the action is, so to speak.
They can't hear. No one in my stream could hear you, dumbass.
You want to go?
You're a faggot.
That's just not nice, man. It's not nice to call someone a right faggot.
You're the one that started the faggot jokes.
Am I?
Yes. You're the one that started calling people faggots. Dark just added the rat part.
I'm also the one that started the waifu thing, but that kind of died.
I killed it.
Kinda did. No offense.
For personal reasons. I killed it for personal reasons.
Personal raisins? Well, I hope those raisins tasted good. I hope those raisins tasted good!
And before they tasted amazing, and I'm not sharing them.
And I died!
Oh, boo-hoo.
World's smallest violin, .jpg. Well, yeah, you should go to conventions.
I would if I could be allowed to go out of state.
I would love to go to PAX East. I died again. And on the bright side, at least there's one in your own hometown. Two, actually.
Indeed.
And I died again.
I hope the anime schedule is going to be like last year's. Or this year's.
Sounds glorious. You know Hot Diggity Demon was there.
I didn't even know it existed until this month.
The more you know.
Knowing is half the battle.
You're a battle.
And knowing is half the battle. G.I. Joe. A real American hero.
That's my dog.
Rough.
You know, he'll take over the commentary for me. Enjoy.
I'm not gonna watch the cutscene. You're just so behind.
Are you resorting to that? because I'm just that pathetic.
Yes.
Sigh.
Okay, good. There aren't people at my stream that aren't here. I'm gonna check how you're doing.
Huh?
I'm gonna watch your stream and check how you're doing.
You'll notice that I am doing miserably. Oh God. Oh God, oh man, oh God, oh man. That was quick.
Oh my God, the lag on this stream.
I know. You know what, no, never mind.
I beat you twice all by myself, and now there's two of me.
Technically, there's four, if we're counting this. Load already! Yeah.
Max, you're correct.
You got the touch. Power.
Yeah. You got this, Sonic. Time to scramble some Eggman. Super Sonic style.
Why do I subject myself to this? You know, I could be living a normal life with a normal job and a normal, but no, I decided to do this.
Because you're an idiot.
Exactly.
Time eater.
You're a time eater.
Drinking game, the boss.
Take a shot every time you hear it's a homing shot.
And be careful, Sonic.
That's a bit too much.
One shot of beer every time you hear you. That's a homing shot. One shot of liquor when you hear be careful.
But beer is liquor.
Whiskey. Vodka, whatever else.
Tequila?
Margarita?
Macarena?
You can't say it as well as Tana.
I know.
Oh god, you two aren't there.
What?
I'm going to pause because it's just so far behind.
Did you die?
No, the uTorrent window thing popped up.
That's illegal. This is illegal, you know.
Sonic. Sonic.
Smash Braun.
Do you think I care?
What the?
I'm not gonna get arrested for uTorrent.
That's because police people have better things to do with their time. Like, exactly. Catching people with drugs.
Like playing rock, paper, scissors.
Exactly. And you know, when Shrek 2 first came out on DVD, it was already available on I think it was the Pirate Bay. And DreamWorks sent a cease and desist thing to them. And, BitTorrent basically said, you can't do anything to us, we're in Sweden, not America, so your laws don't apply. I can't remember the exact words, but, it is of the consent of both us and our lawyers that you're all idiots. I think that's what they said. Exactly.
Take that, America.
You know, New Zealand is actually the leader in human rights. Take that, America.
America.
Exactly, Bio. In fact, that's why I wanted to do the race yesterday, because Doctor Who.
But then my family decided to go, oh, no, we didn't tell you earlier, but you gotta help your uncle with his new house. There were cockroaches there.
Did you call the something witty with cockroaches?
And then my phone almost died. And every conversation was in Spanish.
Oh, those. Don't you hate those?
So I'm like, I can't understand what Pig's saying. I feel so left out. Oh, by the way, I'm about to win.
Congratulations.
Drill. Breaker!
Cockroaches freak me out, Proto. Like, they're just like, dude, I don't understand. Why do they exist?
Can't die.
No matter how, and you know what's worse? In a nuclear apocalypse, they'll still be alive. Yeah.
Oh, by the way, I won.
Oh, by the way, I'm on the Egg Dragoon boss, so I'm not that far behind.
Stan, it doesn't count anymore. I won. I beat the final boss.
So can I stop now? For the love of God, can I stop?
I guess.
Oh, thank God. Please stop. I'm going to turn on the... Nah, you don't know. That caused double smash. And because I'm kind of bored, I guess I'll continue the boss. Ow.
Meanwhile, I can watch the ending cutscene.
On the Smash Braun.
For the rest of the day, I'm going to be watching video.
So, what's Spar streaming, Max?
Tails wasn't in Green Hill. Ruined forever.
You're ruined forever. Xenoblade?
Sonic, enjoy your future. It's gonna be great.
Looks at Sonic 06.
Schoolhouse.
That doesn't count. That's not canon.
Looks at Sonic Labyrinth.
That's not canon either.
Looks at Sonic 4 on the Super Nintendo.
That was a pirate game. That's not even official.
Lieutenant Sonic 1 Omocha Edition.
That was a fan-made game, unofficial, 0 out of 10, next game.
Looks at Sonic Riders.
I don't even know what that is.
You don't know what Sonic Riders is?
Oh, I thought you said Sonic Letters.
Looks like Sonic 4 Episode 1.
Okay, you got me there.
Look at Sonic Adventure 2.
Hey. That wasn't that bad.
I only like 1/10 of the game. Looks at Sonic Drift 1 and 2.
Alright, sure.
Looks at Sonic R.
Eh.
Looks at Sonic Heroes.
Yeah, okay.
On the PS2.
Oh, that's even worse. Aw, that's not fair.
It's at Sonic Speed.
Exactly, Panna. After this, I'm going to have to change my name. And I died! Alright, we're done here! So that was a game.
Are we actually ending the stream?
Nah. Proto, what did you send me on the Skype? Hold on. What is this? I'm trying to see if I can... Oh, it's a thing. Alright, so... This was a game. I lost severely. So yeah, thank you for watching, friends.
I broke Sonic.
This will go up on the channel as